everyone, and welcome to day 2 of Inktober. Today has been a bit of a challenging day in sense of poor lighting as the sun kept going in and out and few incidents while using my watercolour which you will see later on. Anyway, today I have chosen to illustrate Vada Pav, which is a must-have when you're visiting Mumbai. Vada Pav is my all-time favourite food and the one I miss the most, obviously other than my mother's cooking. I have to say that because she is watching. For those who don't know, Vada Pav is Mumbai's version of burger but with spices, as you can see in the illustration. Growing up, my favourite place to eat Vada Pav was from Pandu in Dombivli. If you know, you know. But I have heard from many sources, by which I mean my sister, that the go-to place at the moment is Thakur's in Dombivli or Kunju Vihar anywhere in Mumbai. Let me know your go-to place for Vada Pav in the comments below. I followed Vishakha's recipe from Vishakha's kitchen. The link is in the description below for the recipe if you want to give it a try. Even though it's in Hindi, there are subtitles and the recipe is quite easy to follow. Once again, if you have a favorite recipe you would like me to illustrate, then please comment below with the ingredients and I will try my best to illustrate it in the next 31 days. Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoy the video. Please like and subscribe and press the bell icon so you get notified when I upload. See you tomorrow. Bye!